Hello, I'm Chris Menard. If you're using Microsoft OneDrive for work or school, previously called Microsoft for Business, you probably need to watch this video because there are three folders created inside of Microsoft from Teams and from Outlook that automatically get created. You didn't make them, and you need to understand what files get put into those three folders. So starting off with Teams first, I'm in Teams, I'm in chat. I have chatted with Carol, I've chatted with Christian this morning. I am on Carol's chat. I sent Carol three files this morning. If I come and click on the paperclip, that is how I added the files. It doesn't matter whether you add the files from OneDrive or you upload them from your computer, they end up in this OneDrive folder. So let's go look at that folder right now. There are the three attachments I sent Carol. We'll pop over into File Explorer. Real quick, OneDrive Personal, I don't care about. This is my OneDrive for work right here. If I scroll down, I'm going to have Microsoft Teams chat files. I did not make that folder. That was created. If you notice here on 10/8/2022, those are the three files that I uploaded and sent to Carol. I do want to point out, it doesn't break it up by who you're chatting with, because here is the file, the pivot table field list. That file I sent to Christian. So all your files are in this Microsoft Teams chat files coming from Teams. The second Teams folder, and I'll just stay right here and show you this, is a recordings folder. Once again, you didn't create it. I didn't create it. I had a meeting this morning, HR meeting with Nancy Drew. I just made up that name. That was done this morning. That recording stays in this folder in Microsoft OneDrive. The reason this is important is most recordings have an expiration. So you can come into OneDrive and say either don't expire, you can extend the expiration, or let's say that you miss it and that file gets expired and deleted. Well, it ends up in your OneDrive recycle bin. You've got 93 days usually, depending on your policy, but usually it's 93 days to go and retrieve it. So those are the two folders in OneDrive that come from Teams. Now, if you're an Outlook user, I'm going to pop over to Outlook and show you this one. I am in my Outlook. Here's an email from Carol Wilson. I will open it up. Carol sent me three files and I'm like, oh, I need to save these. I can click here, upload all attachments. And look, here are my options, but look, OneDrive, Chris Menard, click it. They're all being uploaded. Now the question is, where in OneDrive are those? That is that third folder I was going to tell you about. Back to File Explorer. That is the attachments folder. I just sorted by date modified. Today is October 8th. One, two, three files. Now, if you don't want them in the attachments folder, you could always just move them. One item I do like, if you notice the status, it made them cloud only. So if I don't have an internet connection, I cannot access these files. But also that keeps my hard drive clean. If you are not sure what these icons mean, and the three icons are the green check, the white check with the green background, and the blue cloud, you need to watch my video about these icons being explained for files and for folders and how it relates to your hard drive. I appreciate your time. Hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. Have a great day. Thank you.